Are you responsible for the structural design of a building and need to analyze it in terms of dynamics? Dlubal Software provides the perfect tools for your vibration analysis and seismic analysis. Both our main programs RFEM and RSTAB provide powerful add-ons and program features for dynamic structural analysis. The basis of the dynamic analysis is the Modal Analysis add-on. It is possible to use it for the calculation of various eigenvalues, natural frequencies, and mode shapes, as well as for effective modal masses. The Response Spectrum Analysis add-on allows you to perform a seismic analysis using the Multi-Modal Response Spectrum Analysis. The program determines the equivalent static and internal forces from the standard compliant or user-defined spectra, which are then subjected to further design. The Time History Analysis add-on allows you to perform structural dynamic analyses with regard to external excitation, such as machine-induced vibrations. You can define excitation functions by using tables or as a function of time. The Time History Analysis is performed using the Modal Analysis or the Linear Implicit Newmark Analysis. The Pushover Analysis add-on is required for the nonlinear design of seismic resistance. By considering nonlinear materials and structural component behavior, it is possible to determine capacity curves that are then compared to the seismic actions. A very helpful tool in dynamic analysis is the Building Model add-on, which is used to divide buildings into stories. In this case, the program automatically recognizes all components that belong to a story. The building model can be used to determine center of gravity, results on shear walls, or story drifts for each individual floor. Since all these values are also determined for the spectral analysis, the add-on is particularly interesting for dynamics.